Hey guys, it's me, the Nightmare Dash, and today I'm going to be recapping the 5th episode of Season 5 of French's Magic called Tanks for the Memories, which originally aired on the 25th of April 2015. So yeah, let's get right into this video. So in this episode of French's Magic, Rainbow Dash learns that Spike has to enter hibernation because it's winter. Winter. And yeah, Rainbow Dash goes through the 5 stages of grief, and she even tries to stop winter from happening at one point, but it doesn't go well. And she ultimately accepts the fact that Spike has to go into hibernation. And I also love the joke where every other main 6 ponies crying except for Twilight. And Pinkie Pie goes, "I still can't believe you're not crying." And then Twilight goes like, "Why isn't Applejack crying?" And then Pinkie Pie goes, Applejack cries on the inside." And then she goes, "It's true." But yeah, that's my recap of this episode. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.